Hey, what's going on, guys? Bez here. Welcome back to another video. A lot of you guys really enjoy my story time that I did with Lexi, so I decided to do like a Q&A in this video. I asked you guys on Twitter to send me questions, so I'm going to be answering them today. I'm going to do like jewels and then switch over to bedwars. Okay, so I'm in a jewel right now, and one of the first questions you guys always be asking is if I'm a lesbian. And the answer to that is no, I'm not. Well, I mean, what the fuck? Okay, this is the issue I'm gonna be going in bed wars. Like, I get fucked on this server all the time. Apart from Lexi being my wife, I'm not a lesbian, okay? Lexi's an exception. Okay, I'm just gonna take on my armor. Like, what is this guy's ping, like, for real? What's his name? 200, this is what I mean. I literally queue, like, people with over 200 MS, like, all the time. Okay, so I'm back 20 minutes later after raging. Anyway, let's move on. Another question that someone just asked me is, why do I swear so much? And to be honest, I don't actually have an answer to that. I just do. I don't actually know why I swear a lot. It's just, I get annoyed. That's what it is. I get annoyed at this game. This game just annoys me. Like, people with, for example, the last fight, that really annoyed me. Because, like, everyone with 200 MS on the server, they just win. So... okay, moving on anyway to the next question. Someone asked me, do I live with my parents? Yes, I still live with my parents. I'm only 18, so I won't be moving out anytime soon. Maybe when I'm older and I actually have a job. Yeah. Okay, so someone just asked me if Lexi is secretly better than me at PvP. And to be honest, she's very good. I mean, we both have different play styles. It's like one day I'll log on and I'll like, be her, and then the next day she'll log in and be me. It's like we were pretty much even. Like, I don't know, she would say I'm better, but then I say she's better. So is this guy like trying to fake a clip for me or something? Because like, he's just an S. Anyway, all right, so someone just asked me, what is it like being a well-known ego in this community? Is it hard? I think people actually don't realize how hard it is. I mean, the females in the community know we literally get shit talked every day. People either hate us or love us. It's very fucking weird. And they even try to... okay, I can't just ignore what just happened. What the fuck? Yeah, a lot of people will try to get personal information on us and threaten us. I mean, it literally happens on a daily. Well, it used to me anyway, at least. And where I'm actually, like, putting myself out there and I have a channel, it's more likely to happen to me than other females. So yeah, it is hard being a female. Yeah. Okay, so this is actually a really good question. Someone asked me how I handle lockdown. It has actually been really hard, but obviously now you're allowed to go out with like a certain amount of people. I think it's like 6 in the group now, I'm not really too sure. But yeah, it's very different. Obviously you can only go in certain shops. I mean, you just gotta learn to adapt to it. I mean, I've just been playing this game, not gonna lie. I go out with my friends sometimes, but obviously you just gotta be safe. And I hope you guys are all being safe as well. Okay, let me just kill this guy here. Oh, please die. Okay, my aim is really bad today. I don't know why. Look, what is this? What is this? Okay, he pointed me. He's dead here. Has to be. Oh, that's close, that's close. Okay, I am now on bedwars, as you guys can see. I'm joining the Vazzy, but he's not actually in the call right now. Because I'm going to be answering questions, so I need to get my phone. Where is it? Okay, so a question that someone just asked me is... why am I so shit at this? Okay, so someone asked me, how did I get into this pop PvP community? And the answer to that is, it's literally, like, I used to play Kohi, like, back in the day on different IGN. But, I would say Mizo got me into this game. Like, I used to be in faction, so I used to be in Taliban. And that was on, like, the old Viper days. I think, was it Viper? I think it was Viper. But, yeah, I started playing HCF, and then, like, ever since that, like, I started playing Prac. So, yeah, ignore my bridging, by the way. I seriously don't know how to play this game. I'm still trying. Wait, let me see if I can do this way. We're in practicing, you know? Okay, no, I can't do this way. It's this way. Oh my god, never mind. What is my goal by the end of the year? And to be honest, I want to get 20k on YouTube. I don't actually know if that's possible. I mean, I'm on 16k right now. I reckon it is possible, to be fair, but Yeah, that's my end of the year goal. Okay, so one of my friends just sent me a message and they said, have you ever broken a window or like smashed a hole in my wall? And I can't say I have. I mean, I've got annoyed to the point where I've literally banged my desk, but I don't know, I do need to get a new desk to be fair. Like, it's kind of wobbly, but I haven't really like, wait, where the fuck is green gone? Yeah, I haven't like broke a, I haven't fucking smashed my window, no. Never done that. Okay, so another one is, which music artist, oh yeah, I died again by the way. Of course I did. But yeah, someone just asked, which music artist are you currently like into? And I really like Pop Smoke, Lil TJ, who else, Lil Baby, Lil Skies, Lil Uzi. This guy's gonna kill me, watch. Oh my god, why is he going so high? I just, no. Okay. I'm actually good at this game. Wait, no, there's another one, isn't there? Why? Just. Oh my god, what? No, why did I have wood? Are you joking? This is why I need TNT. Why didn't I bring TNT? I don't fucking know. But I think that's it for the questions. I don't really have any more to answer, so I'm just gonna unmute in the Discord call with Azzy, and we're just gonna play the rest of this game. Okay, I'm joined with Azzy, and as you can see, that fucking retail just tried. Oh my god, I'm swearing again. Oh my god. But yeah, that guy just tried. Wait, what the fuck? That guy just kind of came into our bed. Did I even speak English? Oh my god.
I don't know, he just kind of mumbled.
Anyway, Azzy, I've been trying to go to Green for the longest, so like, can we like go there? Wait, they're actually bridging over to us right now. Or.
Do you have TNT?
I do.
Okay, good.
If he doesn't kill me,
I'll bait.
Okay, you do that.
Yep.
I place it.
That's all you.
Oh no. Why is he in the air? No. Oh my god. I don't know how the fuck I just done that, but it worked. No, please don't die. Okay. I died. There's one left. It's okay.
It's alright, we move.
Who's left anyway? So we have Aqua and we have Gray. Okay.
I wanna kill this guy. Here's all
yeah, there. Let's kill this last green guy. Wait, who is that? Is that green or is that blue?
This is green. cut him off. Nice.
I'm insane.
Right. Where's green? Shit.
I got three emeralds. Do you want it?
Yep, we lost our bed. No.
You're lying.
No!
We're not losing to one. No. Oh! No. He knocked him off. Green. No. Fuck.
You little shit.
No. No, he hasn't. No, fuck. He hasn't. Look. No. Fuck off. You little shit. He really had to do that. He just had to do that, didn't he? He has his emeralds. Bro, where is
Dude,
this guy?
This guy really has to ruin it. Oh, he's right here. Oh, shit. He has good armor.
Wait, for real? No, we gotta do this kill. Oh my god, no, has he?
I placed a TNT that'll block. I could have clutched it.
Wait, he's got a bow and everything. Bro, this guy's stacked. Watch this. I think he's got a punch bow. No! I'm dead. I clutched. Oh my god.
Keep running, keep running. Place a TNT if you can.
Okay, no. Oh my god.
He has grapples too, by the way.
Azzy, are you near me?
No, I'm watching you.
Wait, you died?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I placed a TNT instead of a block. That's how bad it is.
Oh, where?
You're dead.
Oh, okay, I didn't even see where he was. Okay, fuck it. Fuck that guy. Honestly, we're better.